Emraan Hashmi. Emraan Hashmi was born on 24th March 1979 in Mumbai. He is currently married to Parveen Shahani, whom he got married to in the year 2006. Emraan Hashmi has acted in films like Murder, Jannat, Raaz 2, Raaz 3, The Dirty Picture and Shanghai. Emraan Hashmi debuted with the Bhatt Camp's Footpath in 2003, starring alongside Aftab Shivdasani and Bipasha Basu. This followed his major film Murder that became a trendsetter in thrillers in the year 2004. His initial successes was rather unconventional. The serial kisser, as he was infamously called, repeatedly hit box office success. His gangster roles were also repeated. Murder, Tumsa, Nahi Dekha, Zeher, Aashik Banaye Aapne, Chocolate, Kalyug, Jawani Diwani, Aksar, Gangster, Jannat and many more followed. There had Hashmi playing lovelorn and frustrated with money and lovers. Then came the thriller like The Killer, Avarapan, The Train, Raaz The Mystery Continues, Murder 2, Raaz 3D, Rush, Ek Thi Dain. In a career that ranges over a period of 10 years, Emraan Hashmi was criticized for playing similar roles. But his acting was not underrated through the films with nothing more than temporary box office hits. In Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, he was a supporting actor to Ajay Devgan and was excellent in his role. Later, films like Shanghai came his way and he was equally good alongside Abhay Deol, the much critically acclaimed actor. The Dirty Picture and Dil To Bachcha Hai Ji showed him portraying different emotions. One, a happy philanderer, another, a short-tempered filmmaker. Emraan, after being around in the industry for many years, had slowly begun to be reckoned as a star. Ghan Chakkar, which released recently, he played a robber in trouble. Comedy seemed to come naturally to the actor. Murder, Gangster, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, Murder 2, The Dirty Picture, Jannat 2, Shanghai earned him nominations for various awards, including Filmfare and IFA Awards. Emraan married his longtime girlfriend Parveen Shahani in the year 2006 and has a son named Ayan Hashmi. He is nephew to the film producers Mukesh Bhatt and Mahesh Bhatt, and cousin to Pooja Bhatt and Mohit Suri. Emraan is now reported to be shooting for an international film called White Lies, directed by Danis Tanovic, along with the other Hindi films like Badtameez Dil, Hamari Adhoori Kahani, Shatir and Ungli.